In a courageous act, the Indo-Tibetan border police jawans carried a dead body of a local for 8 hours and walked 25 kilometers to reach the Munsiyari village from Uni village in the remote areas of Pitharganj in Uttarakhand. The Indo-Tibetan police jawans covered the distance just to hand over the dead body to his family members in the village on August 30th. His body was taken to the Uni village on a request of his family members to hand over the body to them.